Ashni. I am representing my school SMK Taman University to give a speech on the title Things I Learned About My Family During Quarantine Period. There are many challenges that we have faced during quarantine period. We face struggles of working from home, losing our job, coming back to own country, and other obstacles. At the same time, we can get a little overwhelming with our family members staying together at home for a long periods. I have also learned many lessons during COVID-19 pandemic and mostly about my family members. During COVID-19 pandemic, I have more time to spend with my family. For example, we eat and listen to each other. Meal times is the best time for us to listen to our parents' advice. For me, family time is an essential factor that helps to create strong bond, love, and foster the relationship among family members. Furthermore, I can do everything that I love, such as singing and doing yoga. Singing has always been my passion. During quarantine period, I have improved my singing talent. I usually sing a song in front of my parents to entertain them. I found out that my parents were also great singers when they were young. I hope one day I can follow their footsteps and be a great singer too. In the evening, I do yoga with my parents. I have discovered that my parents really emphasize on a healthy lifestyle as they exercise regularly. Doing yoga gives me a strong mind and a healthy body. It also helps me to reduce stress. Moreover, during MCO, we have to use online learning platforms. In other words, I have to use Google Meet, Google Classroom, Telegram, and many more to join the online classes. Sometimes, I need to seek help from my elder siblings when I face problems while using the online platforms. My parents also have reminded me to use the internet in correct way. I'm indeed blessed to have such a caring parents. In conclusion, I'm so happy to have the opportunity to do things that I love at home as well as discover more about my family members during COVID-19 pandemic. I hope this pandemic will take a better turn soon and one day our world will be safe for everyone to live in. Stand together always. That's all for my speech today. Thank you for lending me your ears.